5 minutes. Two minutes left, ladies and gentlemen, make a noise for your fighter.
Come on, Mark.
Get your head under this side of the arm.
Come on, Chris.
Come on.
Come on.
Mr. Mark Goddard and Mr. Chris Regan.
I'm here, Mr. Chris Regan, main event with Mark Goddard.
Hey.
Wow, a lot of wrestling in that for a sub-only match.
I was going to be one
there. Yeah.
He's so big and strong, man. The monster, isn't he?
Yeah.
It's hard just to get grips, just to get anything going on him. Even like breaking his head down a little bit was so difficult, man.
Yeah.
But I wanted to stand my feet with him a little bit because I know what his wrestling is like. He's supposed to be a really good wrestler, so. Because he's a unit, mate. I've never seen him in the flesh before today, and he is enormous. But, you know.
Told at the end, are you in trouble?
Close, mega close. Yeah. And you're a short on time. Sean was shouting for me to attack the foot. I think it was enough just to put him off his attack. I managed to kick off right at the end. I'm not sure the toll in him was going to come, but it was enough to make him think about it. Get him off my foot, because it was close.
Awesome.
I was close to tackling.
Very honest of you. Happy fan experience.
I mean,
today.
No, it weren't anywhere near.
Happy fan experience today.
Mate, it's been brilliant. The ceiling's really good, and the seating is fantastic. No, I've had a great time, mate. It's been really good. Yeah, some great matches, and the team thing is really cool out there. We've all enjoyed that.
Awesome.
Yeah, it's been good, mate.
Chris, fantastic.
Thanks so much, thanks for the opportunity, man.
No worries, thank you.
Peace, my brother. Thank you.
Chris Regan.
Thanks, Sean. Hello,
man.
This is Mark Goddard. Sub-only match. I thought you were going to sit down and play footsie, but you did a lot of wrestling. How was it?
Yeah, it's weird, mate. You know, I said to you before that this night, Chris is very tough,
yeah.
And I knew that. I wasn't going to, but I wanted to attack sooner. I was going to sit down and engage, but Chris brought it back as well, you know. He's trying to, at least he's trying to initiate the takedown, but I felt horribly gassed.
Yeah.
But at one point I sat on my butt, I thought, oh, you know what, fuck this. And we'll play an initiation game, but...
So Chris, I don't know if you say, he said the toll was really, really close.
Did I felt it.
Did you feel it was close?
I felt it crank a few times. I think if it was sooner in the, like I said, if it was sooner in the match, I think I'd have got a result, but yeah. But he's, look, what a great guy, and, you know, I'm too old for this.
So,
listen, I loved it, I enjoyed it.
Awesome. First match out of black belt, you're happy performance?
Yeah, just, yeah. Look, it's good to get a bit of ring rust. It's good to get a bit of ring rust out as well too, you know, because like I said, I knew I felt tired. Yeah, it's always that. When you say you feel tired, it's like it's an adrenaline thing.
Yeah.
It's the old trick.
Yeah.
I've been there before, but many years when you're fighting, it's different. But you know, 100% credit to Chris. I knew, you know, I didn't feel in any danger, but one move,
yeah,
one tiny mistake, and I would have been in danger. You know, he's very solid, very good, he's very experienced, and had to be ultra careful. He's a great guy, and he brought out the best of what I could do today.
How have you found the day at Role Models in the show format?
I like the format, mate. Hopefully it could build and build.
Awesome. Coming back on?
Yeah. Oh yeah, 100% I'll come back. Maybe even you next time.
Why not? Love it. Mark Goddard.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.